Hey guys, welcome back to All Around LEGO, and today we will be reviewing LEGO set 75169. Let's get into it. To start this review off, let's go over some particulars. This set released in January of 2017 and retired in December of 2018. It has 208 pieces, and at the time of retail, it costed $20.